You made it.
Of course I did.
Barnabas was ready to go after you again.
Like he said, it's the thought that counts, right?
Apparently. Come, the others are waiting.
We were worried you wouldn't make it. Especially with every Athenian guard looking for you.
Cleon will have to do more than that to stop me. What's all this?
We've begun working on a plan to take down Cleon.
Although I hardly call it a plan. Lots of talking, not much action.
It feels different without Pericles.
But his inspiration lives on. That's why we're here.
Where once we gathered to forget our problems, now we meet them head on.
And get back to what truly matters.
To restore Athens to its former glory.
So, you're taking down Cleon. Tell me the plan.
It won't be simple. His death would disrupt the peace and be worse for Athens.
He's right. We must discredit him first.
Aristophanes apparently has some play he thinks will do the job.
Some play? It is so much more than that.
Oh, don't get your tunic in a twist. I just don't see why we can't all love each other. It's so much more fun that way.
What's so special about the play? Will your famous orange ape impression be making an appearance?
Ha! Funnily enough, that was the inspiration.
Isn't it a risk to show him in a bad light in front of his admirers?
I think the play will change their minds. Good art is risky, but my plan will work.
We can't just sit around. Cleon is sending a boat to Mytilene to kill the people there.
The people trust Cleon. They'll vote for whatever action he puts forth.
But that does not mean we plan to do nothing.
Taking down Cleon won't be easy.
But with your help, it will be possible. Τριών βαθμίδων.